fast there. You're only second. Thank you very much, Greg. Time's up, and next up is going to be known from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Who moves in the caves with his flowiness. And thank you very much, Lynn. Next up, it is Jake Wyman from New York. Whenever you're ready. That is better than anything else I've seen him and anybody else. Well, of course, the judges are looking at so many different things, of which one of them is how difficult the tricks they're seeing are. And thank you very much, Tanya. Once again, it's Mr. Greg Tilly from Atlanta, Georgia, with the second of his three runs before taking on the final trip in this New York battle, part of the North American Slalom Series, running pop-up battles all over North America this year, with the main competition being in San Francisco, Battle US. That was in June. You can wait for music. Okay. Thank you very much, Greg. Here comes Jake Wyman from New York, the third of the final. taking part in the competition today. And he's made it all the way to the finals. Runs, which will in a minute be accompanied by some beautiful music to which he will be skating. There we go. Five more seconds, should you so wish. Thank you. final check we say for the finals. Each rider is going to be given up to two attempts to attempt one final trick. Usually it's something that they find difficult, or something which they haven't yet shown successfully, or something that doesn't link with the other tricks. It's very important that everything else you're doing is linking, because this is freestyle contest. It's got to be linking together. Here is final trick, Lenny Phillips. What is Greg going to do? He's going to go again. He's doing a toe-toe travelling spin. It's halfway between a toe-toe travelling spin and a trick called a seven, which is fan favourite in Korea. Move over from there. So, thank you very much, Greg, and your toe spin. Next up. We have for you today, ladies and gentlemen. Next up, we have Jake. I have no idea what he's going to do as a first timer in competition. There's no precedence to follow. Trick that we've seen so far in this final trick battle. Tanya, I guess, is going to destroy everybody now with whatever she's going to do. As predicted by Ariel's here, is backwards unsupported foot gun. So when she's doing that, she has to hold her leg out at that angle, and I promise you that's